Sometimes one can turn his back on the Lord, and his own pride is often the key that locks the door behind him. When one does this, he finds it much easier to sin and stray away from the fold. It's strange that we're able to shut ourselves out from the Lord only through a glorious right which he himself has given us, the right of free agency, the power to choose between good and evil. God knew when he gave us this freedom that we may make the wrong choice at times. But through that same right, God gave us a key to unlock that door and return into his presence. That key is humility. And when we choose to use it, it is most gratifying to enter into his house with a simple prayer.
I need thee, oh. peace and plenty here abide, smiling sweet on every side. Time doth softly, sweetly glide, when there's love at home.
So trust in my arms.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the world, and the world was made by Him, and the world knew Him not.
And dwelt among us, and we beheld His glory, the glory of the only begotten of the Father,
full of grace and truth.
And the Son of Man shall be betrayed, they shall condemn Him to death, and shall deliver Him to the Gentiles, to mock and scorn and crucify.
Behold, after He is laid in a sepulchre for the space of 3 days, He shall rise from the dead with healing in His wings, and all those who believe on His name shall be saved in the kingdom of God.
Glory, 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 glory.
Christ did visit His other flocks, and did bring unto them the eternal life, the everlasting gospel, and manifested Himself unto them, saying,
Behold, I am Jesus Christ, whom the prophet said would come into the world. Behold, I am the Lord and life of the world. Behold, He is Jesus Christ, whom the prophet said would come into the world. Behold, He is the light and life of the world. Behold, a life which is endless.
And He slept. And he took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh and the rib which the Lord God had taken from man made me a woman and brought her unto man. Woman, for her price is far above rubies. She will do good all the days of her life. She stretcheth out her hand to the poor. Yea, she reacheth forth her hand to her enemy. Strength and honor are her clothing, and love her virtue. She openeth her mouth. She looketh well to the ways of her household. Her candle goes not out by night. Children arise and call her blessed, and her husband honored and praised her. Sanctified is her name, in glory shall she reign. Thanks be to God for the mother of all mankind. Called woman, 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 woman.
Tell you they have not died, they live and breathe with you. They walk now here at your side, they tell you things are true. Why dream of poppied sod when you can feel their breath? When flower and soul and God knows there is no I tell you, they have not died. Their hands clasp yours and mine. They are now but glorified.
There are many ways in which one can express his love for the Lord. The youth of today have a unique way of expressing it freely as they roll through life. Rollin', rollin', rollin' along. Rollin', yeah, life keeps moving on. Around the bend is the end. Show the Lord all you left behind. Rolling, rolling, rolling along. Rolling, yeah, life keeps moving on. Look around. Change your hair, you can change your style, you can change your walk, you can change your smile, you can change your ways, get rid of your pride and be ready for your maker on the judgment side. Look around and make up your mind. You can stay in the ground or fly up in the sky. Moving on.
flower grows. I believe that somewhere in the darkest night, a candle glows. I believe for everyone who goes astray, someone will come to show the way. I believe. Above the storm, the smallest prayer will still be heard. I believe that someone in that great somewhere hears every word. Every time I hear baby cry or touch a leaf, or see the sky, then I know why.
Hope of Israel, Zion's army, children of the promised day. See the chieftain signals onward and the battle's in array. Hope of Israel, rise in might with the sword of truth and right. Sound the war cry, watch and pray, vanquish every foe today. See the foe in countless number, marshaled in the ranks of sin. Hope of Israel on to battle, now the victory we must win. Hope of Israel, rise in might with the sword of truth and right. Sound the war cry, watch and pray, vanquish every foe today. Vanquish every foe today.